And now,
Beastie Boys Channel would like to pass the mic to another friend and fan of the band to find out their favorite Beastie tracks and stories. This is Pass the Mic with
DJ Shadow. I'm DJ Shadow on SiriusXM.
Pass the mic with
DJ Shadow. I'm DJ Shadow on SiriusXM's Beastie Boys channel. I'll be playing some of my favorite Beastie Boys songs. My first track selection for my episode of Pass the Mic is Cookie Puss. This is the first Beastie Boys song I ever heard. My kid had a tape of it at school. We had no idea what Carvel restaurant, you know, ice cream store was. We didn't have it on the West Coast. We just thought it was silly. I really didn't associate it as a rap song or a hip-hop song at the time. It was a weird hybrid. There was something cool about it, but I really didn't expect them to be the giant, massively influential group that they would end up being.
Yes, what's your name?
Hello?
Hello, man, you got Cookie Puss's number?
He's my supervisor, he'll help you.
Yo, man, where's the supervisor at? I got the number anyway, baby. Damn bitch, hang up on me.
These pussy crumbs are making me itch. A Cookie Puss?
Hey!
But maybe I should scratch.
My real name is My real name is My sister's name was And my mother got to call us for dinner and she goes,
Cookie Puss there?
Who?
Cookie Puss. I want to speak to Cookie Puss, man.
No, nobody here by that name.
A Cookie Old Puss then. Cookie Chick. Anybody, man. I want to speak to them.
They're not here.
I said, yo, I house you. Where's Cookie Puss at? Yo, I'm serious. I want to talk to, yo, man. Cookie Puss. All right, let me order one then. Let me get one.
When do you want it for?
Anytime, man. Just like now and shit, you know? The shit now. Talking now, wait. Damn bitch, hang up. I'll kick your ass, bitch.
This is Pass the Mic on SiriusXM's Beastie Boys channel. I'm DJ Shadow. Song number two is Party's Getting Rough. First time I ever heard this record was on KDVS, the local college radio station in Davis, California, where I grew up. The DJ played it. It was just like the middle of the day. I heard the edits. Back then, I was like 12. I had no idea when records were coming out. There was no way to receive news about new hip-hop releases. You just had to catch them somewhere. And luckily, I was turning my dial around. I heard it and made a note to look out for the record. It took me years to actually find the record, though. I couldn't find it here on the West Coast at all. But here you go with Beastie Boys, Party's Getting Rough. Got the group.
everything's rolling along and everything, and now, oh man, it all drops out. Dad, you trying to ruin this record, man. We're paying you them long dollars, and you know that. And now what do you do? You want to make this sound nice? You're just fessing, man. I don't even want to hear about it. You're just fessing.
That's it. I give up. I can't make a record with you guys. You guys are a bunch of funky idiots, man. I'm out of here. Bye.
Fine, man. Just get out of here, man. You don't have to produce a record know-how. Just take a walk, man. Now, we don't even need you here in the studio. We can do better ourselves. And Bazooty, you're not even helping anyway, so you get out.
Word, man.
That's right, man. You guys didn't even... Oh, look at this, man. They didn't even turn on the boombox.
Oh, man. Word, man.
I'm DJ Shadow on SiriusXM's Beastie Boys channel. Okay, so song number 3. By this point, the Beastie Boys had a profile. She's On It came out. That one really didn't hit me so much. I was like, okay, this is cool. They're still doing it. They're still out there. But then I heard this song, and I was in a Warehouse Records, which was a record chain at the time. I was just browsing, looking at new hip-hop records, and it came on actually over the speakers. Somebody at the branch I was at in Sacramento played it over the speakers, and there was only probably me and like 2 or 3 other people in the whole store at the time. But I was just sitting there at the bins listening. Could immediately tell it was the Beastie Boys, immediately knew it was a new Def Jam single. Heard that crazy, you know, the bridge with the hold it now, dun, 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 dun. Just immediately recognized it as just something completely next level, revolutionary, and one of the all-time great hip-hop records. Hold It Now, Hit It. This is Pass the Mic on SiriusXM's Beastie Boys channel.
Hold it now.
My
coming out. Yo, Leroy!
It's my drunk, it's my holding out, it's my rhyme.
And now I see Adam Yaga in the place to be. All the girls are on me, cause I'm down with Mike T.
I'm down with Mike T, and he ain't no baloney. For real, not phony, OE and Rice Roni.
I come out at night, cause I sleep all day.
But I'm the king at rock, and he's
MCA.
Well, I'm cruising, I'm never ever losing. I'm in my car, I'm going fast, and just is what I'm using.
Around the way is where I'm from.
And I'm from Manhattan, and I'm not a bum.
Because your hood slapping, ball flapping, got that to it.
My name's Mike T, and I could do that Jerry Lewis.
Lewis.
Hold it now.
Yo, Leroy!
Yo, that was cute, man. Try that again, man. I like that dipster, boy.
Hip hop and body rockin', doing it, dude.
Beer drinking, breath stinking, sipping glue.
Barely feeling, always ill, a bossy cat.
My name's Mike D, and I rock my own stack.
I'm a beat show speaking on the 42.
I'm a killer at large, and I'm on the loose.
Pistol back and monkey drinking no money bombs.
I come from Brooklyn, cause that's where I'm from.
Cheapskate perpetrating money hungry jerks.
Every day I drink OE and I don't go to work.
You should be nose, knuckleheads, you're wet behind the ears.
You like men,
and we like beers.
Beer, beer, beer.
Hold it now.
Yo, Leroy.
What's that jerk on us? What, huh? Yo, man, pass that over here, man. All right.
King of the ab with the deaf female.
You're rhyming and stealing with the feather sail.
Get cooling in the crib watching my TV.
Ed Norton.
Ted Knight.
And Mr. E.T.
Pump it up, homeboy.
Just don't stop.
Chef Boyardee.
Cooling on the plot.
I take no slack cause I got the knack.
I'm never dusting out cause I toss that back.
The King of Rock, that is my name. Y'all drinking more wet and we got the champagne.
A quarter drop and going shopping, buying wigs.
Surgeon General, cup professor. DJ
Hold it now. I'm DJ Shadow going through my all-time favorite Beastie Boys songs here on Pass the Mic on Sirius XM. Track number 4. By this point in 1986, License to Ill had come out. If you were into hip-hop, you were kind of a select group. At least in my school, it was like that. But this album crossed over to everybody. My memory and association with this track is that one of my uncles would play this to wake me up every morning. We were on this family trip up in the Northwest. He just thought it was funny to play on our little tape cassette radio thing that we had in the car. I'm not even going to call it a boombox because it was so small. But he would turn it up all the way, you know, wake me up by playing No Sleep Till Brooklyn.
No sleep till...
Yeah.
Beastie Boys channel in the hands of some of their favorite artists and friends. This is Pass the Mic.
I'm DJ Shadow on SiriusXM's Beastie Boys channel. After License to Ill came out, and as everybody now knows from the Beastie Boys book and the speaking engagement that they did recently, and then the film that came out recently, after License to Ill, there was the down period for the group. You really didn't hear from them for a year or two. And I was up in the Northwest visiting that same uncle and his family, and I could drive by this point, and I was driving to their house, and I was listening to a station called K-Fox. Nasty Mess was the programmer there, and it was the first time I heard Shake Your Rump. And regardless of what, you know, any doubt, what anybody might have said, what third base was saying at the time, I knew from hearing that track that the Beastie Boys were back and that it was absolutely incredible. So here you go with track number 5, Shake Your Rump.
Diamond?
No, mine's Clarence.
From downtown
Manhattan,
the village.
My style's wild, and you know that it's still
it. This old bag's up, and then you're doing the ball.
Shake your rope.
This is Pass the Mic on SiriusXM's Beastie Boys channel. I'm DJ Shadow. Paul's Boutique was one of the great albums of my senior year of school, along with records like 3 Feet High and Rising, America's Most Wanted by Ice Cube. Paul's Boutique was massive in my life and at that age in my life. I was a devout fan of the record, bought it day one, digested the whole thing, read the liner notes, looked at the photos, looked at the packaging, looked at everything. And a few months later, I was at the, you know, one of the local record stores. To my surprise, saw the 12-inch for Shadrach. it was a high water mark in terms of just the Dust Brothers and the Beastie Boys just throwing everything into the mix. Loved that 12-inch, loved all the energy and effort that went into it. And so this is track number 6. It's a remix of, well, I don't know what you want to call it, a mega mix, sort of instrumental version of Shadrach called And What You Give Is What You Get.
Crowd of people, are you ready? No.
We could do it.
Memories
and all those funky beats.
This is Pass the Mic on Beastie Boys Channel.
I'm DJ Shadow with you on Pass the Mic, and I'm still listing my favorite Beastie Boys tracks. Number 7, The Dust Had Settled from Paul's Boutique. Still really didn't know. I knew from, you know, anecdotally from the press and everybody that maybe Paul's Boutique hadn't really sold as well as people expected and all that. I was still a huge fan, but really didn't know what the group was going to do next. And of course, at this time, what you feared is that, my fear was like, oh, maybe, you know, the financial pressures from Capitol is going to make them do something really, really whack. And then I was sitting watching MTV and this track came on. And once again, I knew everything was going to be all right and that they were doing it again, changing it up, coming with it. And this is So What You Want.
down on that.
I'm DJ Shadow. Between the release of Check Your Head and Ill Communication, I had started to travel overseas. I had kind of made my dent in the industry, at least initially, and was, you know, DJing, putting out records by now. And so, although I didn't consider, you know, to me, the Beastie Boys were, I couldn't really call them peers because they really didn't know who I was. But me and all my DJ friends, we were always checking for their records, and the white label promo of Get It Together came out, and we were all on it. We loved it. We all just banged it to death in 94. Q-Tip on the mic, Get It Together. On Sirius XM's Beastie Boys channel.
One, two, one, two, keep it on. Listen to this shit because we keep it till dawn. Listen to the ass track, got it going on. Listen to the ladies, come on and let me spawn. Pour your eggs, then you go up the river. Listen to the ass track, that freaky nigga.
Now I'm at rockin', I shockin', I tickin', I talkin', I can't stop with the Bobby Ross. See, I got
and my mouth is not butt, but fuck it, let me get down to the rhythm. Yes, I get funky and I shoot on my chism like John Bones, the X-rated nigga. Listen to the shit, cause I am the ill figure. Nobody's getting any bigger than this. Phone is ringing. Oh my god.
Get it together. See what's happening.
Ad rocks down with the Ioni. Listen to the shit, cause both of them is bony. Gotta do it like this, like Chachi and Joni.
Cause she's the cheese and I'm the macaroni. So why all the fight? Why all the fuss? Cause
I ain't got no dust.
Yeah. You know I'm getting silly. Got a gram or a hazel and a gram or a chili.
I'm the grand royal prince and I'm also a member.
Born on the cusp.
November.
I do the patty duke in the case you don't remember. Well, I freak a fucking beat like the shit was in a blender.
Well, I'm born, word is born. Don't need to motherfucking fool, tell every right from wrong. I don't think I'm slick, to do I play like I'm hard. But I'ma drive the lane like I was ever benign.
And I've been working on my game, life is taxing.
Gotta get it together and see what's happening.
Like my name was Bismarck, but I had to do the shit. Just let me embark on the lyric on the noun and the verb. Let me kick the shit off, cause no, I'm not the herb.
Well, it's not the herb, but the spice with the flavor. Just fair, the mood with the funk for your dairy. Yeah, yeah. Well, we're on the topic, yes. I like to mention when it comes to morning. Woo, I'm representing.
Space and zone in, talking on the phone, and my brain is roaming. I don't know where it's going. Talking lots of shit, a little tweaking on the weekend. Gotta get them by the reins, cause I know that I'm freaking.
Well, I'm a funky skull and I'm a Scorpio. And when I got the flow, I'm doctor on the go. So, Q-Tip, but you on the mic for?
Because I had to talk about the times when I rhyme. And when the MCs come in my face, I'm like Mace. Cause I back them off with the quills. Cause I had to tell you, nigga, cause I keep it under frills. Rest the 191116th Ave off of Farmers Boulevard,
yeah.
Boulevard.
But I'm from Manhattan, MCA's from Brooklyn. Yeah, MCA, you should be cooking.
Ray Mantis on the court and I can't be beat. But yo, T, what's up with the boots on your feet?
Got the Timbals on the toes and this is how it goes. Oh, one, two, oh my god.
One, two, oh my god. I got some shit, I got the kung fu grip behind my green trap kid. Never, ever, ever smoking crack. Crack,
never
crack,
ever ever crack. Fucking whack. I eat the fucking pineapple now my latest. Listen to me now, don't listen to me later. Fuck it cause I know I didn't make it fucking rhyme for real. But yo, technically, I'm as hard as steel.
Gonna get it together, watch it. Gonna get it together, my bell.
It's like my bell, I got the ill communication. My bell, 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 keep it on and 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 on
What's up? This is DJ Shadow coming to you from the Bay Area, Northern California. Thank you very much for listening to the show. It was a pleasure putting this together. Beastie Boys, one of my all-time favorite groups, most influential groups. Incredible legacy of music and exploration and a willingness to defy expectation, and that's truly inspiring. Thank you to SiriusXM. Hope you enjoyed listening to Pass the Mic on the Beastie Boys channel.
You just heard
DJ Shadow
take over the Beastie Boys channel playlist. I'm Pass the Mic. Catch it again later this morning, 8 a.m. Eastern, 5 Pacific.
Or on demand right now with the SiriusXM app.
And check out the new episode later today, noon Eastern, 9 a.m. Pacific. Here on the Beastie Boys channel. Beastie Boys channel. Let it